Good morning. Today I'm going to show you how we fix the reed to the roof, or the straw to the roof. What you do is you take something called a bond, because a lot of people think that it's actually like woven or something, but that isn't the case. Take your bond, take a spar made out of hazel, and simply in like that. In like that, going along. Take your friend, the mallet. And that's how we fix straw to the roof.